doing?
I know, that was crazy.
No, I mean, what are we doing? Are you sure you want to give up on this? Are you sure you want to do this? Give up on something tangible and real? Some us. It's us. For some notion you have of being a mom. It's not some notion. Ever since I was little, when I would see a mom and her kids, this thing would happen to me. It was this recognition that I was going to be a mom, too. And it wasn't some, you know, I want that, or I hope someday that I have that. Oh, it's just something that I've always known. Even when everything else, when it was boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever, when that was blurry. The part of me being a mom, that's always been crystal clear. If I deny that, I'm gonna feel it forever. I wish I could change the way I feel. Yeah, me too. It's everything.
You sure you have a place to stay?
Yeah, I have a friend who's letting me crash.
I didn't know I had it in me to be happy or to be accepting of myself. I never would have gotten here without you. You made me deal with my own stuff, confront my past. Up the things I didn't want to look at. I'm stronger for it. I'm really grateful. Thank you.
You're gonna be a great mom.